The turning point to success. Let's talk about it.
Welcome to Newsletter Guru TV, your show with a boatload of smart marketing and business building advice and a little fun along the way.
This episode of Newsletter Guru TV is brought to you by Jim Palmer's 2013 Ride the Rebound Mastermind and Coaching Program, the place to claim your share of the economic boom or create your own. Join Jim and other successful entrepreneurs for an exciting and profitable journey as you take your business to the next level and beyond. Get all the details now at www.ridetherebound.com. That's www.ridetherebound.com.
Hey everybody, it's Jim Palmer, the Newsletter Guru, and I am committed to helping you build a more profitable business faster. Today, I want to talk to you about the turning point that most entrepreneurs and small business owners reach. And I say most because not everybody gets to the turning point. Well, I should say most people get to the turning point, but they don't go around the corner and therefore achieve higher levels of success. What in the world are you talking about, Jim? What I'm talking about is taking that next step, getting your business to the next level. What is that one thing that most successful entrepreneurs do that actually propels them? Doesn't just keep climbing the stairs, going up the elevator one floor at a time, it like supercharges them so they leapfrog many steps and achieve a much more profitable business faster. And if you ask most people, most successful entrepreneurs, what was that turning point in their business, I think 99% of them will say, it's when I joined a mastermind and a coaching program. See, here's the thing, entrepreneurs, we create a business because we have a skill, right? And then we go learn other skills like marketing, unless marketing is your main skill. But everybody has a certain product or a certain service that they do, and you have to get good at marketing and growing that business. But there is a level, no matter how good you are, in which you kind of reach, okay, I'm doing good, but there's got to be more, right? And the thing, the turning point is for most entrepreneurs is joining a mastermind group. A mastermind group, if you're unfamiliar with the term, it is a group of entrepreneurs that come together, whether it's monthly or whether it's three or four times a year at different parts of the country, and they come together and they get in a room, whether it's for a day or 2 days, or sometimes it's a virtual phone call, as in the case of my groups, and we talk about the problems or challenges that we're having. Everybody gets a chance to present one of their problems or challenges, and then all these different smart minds, we brainstorm and we mastermind on how best to move that particular person's business forward. The very powerful thing about a mastermind is it not only moves that business forward, it moves everybody that's listening and contributing to the ideas. They're getting ideas for their own business. It's extremely powerful. The turning point in my business was about 6 years ago. I had built my first business, Dynamic Communication, from fall of 2001 to 2006. Had done pretty well for myself, but I built a business where I was the chief cook and bottle washer, and I was really maxing out my time and growth potential, and I had an opportunity to join a mastermind group. Now, it was a pretty big hurdle for me, and this is the gutsy part of the GPS in the special report that I wrote. GPS, what this says about your likelihood to succeed, which you can download for free, by the way. I'm going to put the URL right here on the screen because I don't recall it off the top of my head. But get it for free and read it. So it's very, very instructive for you. But anyway, so the gutsy part was, I think the mastermind group that I joined at the time was like $400 a month, and I didn't really have that. It was a stretch for me to go and charge it on the credit card. But I knew enough about mastermind groups. I knew enough about the people that were in them that they were successful, and that, you know, there's an expression, you are the average of the 5 or 10 people that you hang around with. So I needed to hang around with some smart, achieving, successful entrepreneurs, and when I did that, boom, it absolutely propelled the growth of my business. Started many of my other businesses. The idea for No Hassle Newsletters came from somebody else, actually. And several other programs that I've launched were from ideas that came from this like entrepreneurial incubator called a mastermind group. So that was the turning point. I've been in mastermind groups ever since. I now run my own groups, and So actually what I want to tell you about right now is I'm just launching my mastermind and coaching programs for 2013. It is called Ride the Rebound, all right? How to grab your share of the dream by creating your own economic boom. And that's really what it's all about. What I quickly learned in a mastermind group is that it doesn't really matter what's going on outside the window. It doesn't matter the economy and things like that. If you are smart, if you are open to ideas, and if you are open to being held accountable to actually getting things done, you are perfect for a mastermind group, because that's what propelled me forward. And so what I learned is that I create my own economic boom. My business has done extremely well these last 3 to 4 years in what has to be some of the crappiest economic times we've ever had. And the reason is I chose to create my own economic boom is because I focused my business on a couple core principles. I wrapped myself around some really smart people. I stayed in mastermind groups. I was challenged. I was actually, we'll just leave it at challenge. A couple good buddies of mine have challenged me in a very strong way to do more and do different things. And so what I want to encourage you today is, if your business is not at the level that it should be, or that you want it to be, or that you deserve, I think you ought to consider joining a mastermind and coaching group, and I'd love it if you would consider joining mine. As I said, depending on when you're watching this is late November, early December of 2012. And so my 2013 program, Ride the Rebound Mastermind and Coaching Program, is open. There are a limited number of seats. I only take like 16 people because I want to give a lot of one-on-one time to each and every person in the group. So there's not only the mastermind group where we come together, and my group's a virtual group, so there's actually no travel or no expense. We do it on the phone. But you also get one-on-one calls where you work directly with me on how to grow your business. All right, so check it out at www.ridetherebound.com. There's a video there, and I'm going to explain the three different levels of mastermind and coaching programs that I'm offering, show you everything that's included, the different price point. One of them is going to be good for you. And by the way, if you'd like to talk one-on-one with me after you watch the video, you can contact my assistant, Kate@thenewsletterguru.com, for the next 3 weeks, where she is scheduling free 15-minute consults where you and I can get on the phone and we'll talk about your business, we'll talk about the mastermind programs that I'm offering and which one might be best for you. But it all starts with www.ridetherebound.com. Watch that video, then call Kate if you want to talk to me, if you have any questions. Or if you don't have questions, you know what you want to do, just go ahead and fill out the application that you'll see there right under the video. All right, so the big thing for today is the turning point in your business. If you are not there yet, I would very much be honored to have you in my program, and I will help you get to your turning point and then go right around it and start leapfrogging to higher levels of success faster. If you found some value in this week's episode, please click the share button, click the like button, leave a comment. I always love hearing from you. Before the day's out, look for ways that you can add more value to what it is you're doing for your customers, your clients, your patients. When you add more value and you wrap it up with world-class service, they stay longer. Customers, clients, and patients that stay longer end up spending more and referring more, and that's always a great thing. And before the day's out, do something nice for somebody. Just a random act of kindness. Wave somebody into traffic. Let somebody in the checkout line before you. Help somebody out with some change. Say a nice comment to somebody. You know, we can all be a little bit nicer to each other. I think the world's going to be a much better place, and we'll do it one random act of kindness at a time. All right. My name is Jim Palmer. I am committed to helping you build a more profitable business faster. Check out RideTheRebound.com, and until next week, you take care.